Running, baking, reading, cleaning, eating, sleeping, dancing, streaming, cooking, painting, meditating, singing, drawing, gardening, playing PUBG, watching movies, surfing YouTube, sharing memes, getting depressed, crying, doing puzzles, pinching Tiger K. Remember friends, they were fun, but now you're gone. More time, less motivation. I can't remember the last time I went out. Why is everyone obsessed with Animal Crossing right now? I've been staying up till 3 a.m. and sleeping until noon. I dressed up just to sit in my living room. I miss my friends, yeah, and toilet paper, overpriced coffee, go to get a burger, gonna kiss my butt and hug someone the second that this thing is done. Cause I miss my friends, yeah, and toilet paper, and toilet paper. My face, mask, and my hair, knowing everything is soon gonna be okay. I talk to the mirror and laugh when I realize that that's the most human contact I made. I'm tired of being alone, it sucks at home. I had my birthday in quarantine, watching TikToks that make me feel single AF, slowly but surely going insane. Never thought my dream of doing nothing would come true. Well, it came true. Totally uncool, cause I miss my friends and human interaction. I know my routine and football matches. Having the option to go out, though generally I'd probably stay home. I miss my friends and human interaction. Yeah. Running, baking, reading, cleaning, eating, sleeping, dancing, streaming, cooking, painting, meditating, singing, drawing, gardening, playing PUBG, watching movies, surfing YouTube, sharing memes, getting depressed, crying, doing puzzles, pinching Tiger King. I miss those days when I could go eat sushi. I wanna eat my mom's homemade food. Gonna throw up, but I can hug every